So bear, find a storm warning.
13 miles southeast of Colorado. And is nearly stationary.
Wait, what?
50 miles an hour.
Oh, stationary?
And half dollar size hail.
What does that mean? Sorry.
Source, radar indicated.
Eating dinner into the...
Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include southeastern Colorado Springs, Fountain, Security Whitefield, and Fort Carson.
Wait, oh.
For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
Wait, did it say
Fountain? Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding.
Actually,
do
yeah,
not
I'm not...
drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
It's going to be on TV.
El Paso and North Central Pueblo counties through 7:15 p.m. At 6:51 p.m., Doppler radar was tracking an outflow boundary.
Wait, what? That's got to be the smallest severe from the storm warning.
Yep. The National Weather Service in Pueblo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central El Paso County in East Central Colorado until 7:45 p.m. At 6:55 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Fountain, or 13 miles southeast of Colorado Springs, and is nearly stationary. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts and half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include southeastern Colorado Springs, Fountain, Security Whitefield, and Fort Carson. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding.
Well, I might cancel my game, but I know it's way far away, but I might. My song. Damn.